Hello and welcome to ATS, and this is driver log 7 or day 7, and we're going from the Dalles to Elko. Hopefully I've said that right. We've got packed food and there's all the details of the delivery we're doing. If you want to read that, you can pause it and have a quick read, but it saves me going through it. But that's what we got on for today. There we go, we're on doubles, which is not, they say they discount as an articulated trailer, but it's doubles. So we're gonna trundle down. This is about 50 minute run, 50 minutes video, and that'll get us down to the delivery point. So enjoy, and we'll have a chat when we get to the end. There's not really a lot else I can say other than enjoy the drive, and we'll speak to you soon.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Thank you.
right. Go straight on. Go straight on. Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Go straight on. Go straight on. It goes straight on. Find a new route. Recomputing. Finding a new route. Okay, let's find a new route. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Go straight on.
Thank you.
find a new route. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Go straight on. Okay, let's find a new route. Ready to turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Turn right. ready to turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn left. Thank you. turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Ready to turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Right, we're at our delivery point, all parked up, just dropping the trailer, and the job summary will pop up in a few seconds and we can go through that. So here we go. So excellent job, and we did base reward 539 miles at 17,327 with 955 XP. Proficiency bonus level 9, 1,505. Long distance delivery bonus skill ranking 3, 1,672 with 238 XP. Urgent delivery bonus rank 2, 1,672 with 286 XP and 25 parking maneuver bonus. Gave us a fair old bit of XP there, 1504, which has got us quite a way up, and 22176. So, thank you for watching. Till next time, and we'll speak again soon. Bye.